What up, internet? I'm Young Guru, and welcome back to Dark Souls. Last time, we went through the sewers, we defeated the giant rat, and then we killed the demon spawn of a dragon. Oh god, what am I doing? I'm taking half my health damage. We killed that demon spawn of a dragon on the second try, got his tail chopped right off. Can't use the weapon because my strength is 34 points, 36 points below what it needs to be. It's a lot. It's a lot below. You get the chop. Unlock on. We're just going to run past all these motherfuckers. And right now we're going to go back to the blacksmith. We're going to make our equipment a little bit better. There's a good chance that I probably could just do that in Blighttown, but with all these souls, I don't really want to risk it. I also don't remember where the fuck I am. Ah, yes, 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 now I remember. I'm gonna go around this way. It might also be, nah, I probably don't need pyromancy in the next area. Come on, you see that motherfucker. Oh, apparently my aim is less than good. Ah, this is so frustrating. Like, why aren't you locking on? Get the axe out. You get the axe, motherfucker. Oh, where'd you go? Two regular soul arrows now. Okay, no more arrows. Oh, damn it. That was the opposite of what I wanted to use. I wanted to use an Estus flask. Ah, damn, those guys hit. Hit hard. Okay, so I have 2 humanity, which means something. I wonder if that makes me stronger. There's no way of knowing. Whoop, arrows coming from above. Where are you at? You get the chop. Yeah, this way. Don't want to talk to you. So 28,000 could probably get me 4 levels. We're gonna pass on that. Oh, firebomb. You get the chop. Yeah, what the fuck, dude? There we go. Do our best not to fall off the cliff.
Oh, hello. Well, you certainly are myself.
Let's see, what do we got? Heavy soul arrow, fall control. What does that cost? 2015. Great heavy soul arrow, 8,000. Yeah. Ready, get.
All right.
Two more abilities. Not exactly what I wanted to do. Let's see, how much attunement do I need? Good lord. Okay, one, two more gets me to four. Three, so probably two more. Get me to five. Oh, this was the last thing I wanted to do. I wanted to use the bone to get right back into the sewers. But I puts that up. Hey, you're back.
Oh. You again? Me? I've become separated from my lady. I've scoured near and far, but no sight of her. Where could she have gone? My lady, to think I swore to protect you with my life. Your Highness, where have you gone? I am entirely to blame for this. Oh, woe is me. I am unworthy, deathly so. Oh, I'm sorry.
There we go.
Miracles, was it? Sometimes I lose myself. Pay me no mind.
Homeward. Ah, that's expensive. Not today. We go. Running chap. That's a tight spot. What items do we got going on? Do we have any souls? No.
Well, hello again. You seem to be doing all right. Need anything forged?
Okay, there we go. So going raw. Oh wow. So that's just gonna continually need large shards. I need a dragon scale to upgrade.
Seeing you then. Be careful.
What do you cost? What is this?
Well, I don't use needed.
Purchase item. 20,000. Oof.
Oi! Where are you off to? What's going on? I thought you had gone hollow there. This is the old church. It was abandoned in favor of the church that you passed through. There are paths leading from here to two forbidden plains, Sen's Fortress and the Darkroot Garden. They attract all sorts of lunatics, no one as cultured as yourself. It's fine to be undead. But keep a level head, eh?
Apparently I'm cultured.
Sen's Fortress is an old proving grounds built by the ancient gods. It is the only route leading to the great Anor Londo. Of course, most fools can't even find their way into that fortified death trap. But they won't stop trying. Take that bumbling Sir Onion.
And does he have anything else to say? Talk.
I know little of the Darkroot Garden, although I've heard rumors of a divine blacksmith who resides there. Those who get stumped in the catacombs seek him for divine weapons.
He's repeating himself.
Oi, where are you on?
Good lord. I'm sorry, I'm supposed to exit your menu, I guess. Huh? Level up. Two to that, get one more attunement slots. Strength up. Yeah, we're gonna do that. We're gonna tune some magic. Oh, I do have fireball. You're gonna become. Oh, we can't use the great heavy soul arrow. I'll use the heavy soul arrow then. Actually, it's trying to get combustion. Equal parts fire and magic. Or sorcery. And now we're gonna head down to Blighttown, I guess. Slightly better axe. Same godforsaken equipment we've had for a long, long time. There it is. Super hit. Apparently that does not work with the shield up. Whoa. Ooh, Titanite shard. Isn't that nice? Character so brooding. It'd be good to get my equipment load up. So many stats I want. I want that dragon axe. That's a ways off. Are there any other pyromancies? There's better.
Oh, hello there. I'm pleased to see you safe. As always, if you provide the materials.
Purchase item. Fire orb, 8,000, good lord. Okay, that's what that, okay, that's exploding, modify equipment. Really hurled that. Chop you. Back down this long corridor again. Our favorite swampy corridor. Our sewer corridor. Undeadberg. Had nowhere use for you, Undeadberg. You were just a stomping ground. Oh, swing and a miss. There we are. Just passing through. I don't think there are any areas around here that I haven't been to. That'll be embarrassing when I realize there's an important secret area. Down here, do a little run around. Okay, now we really get to test out the fireball. To fire. Oh, a little more powerful. Okay. the sewers, ready to head down to Blighttown. Register our checkpoints. Get our shield up. Chop. Down here. The question is, do we explore more of the sewers and risk getting cursed? I kind of feel like no. I don't know. Yeah. We're not going to do that. I want to see Blighttown. I want to learn what there is to learn. Oh, you bastard. Oh yeah, our axe is more powerful than it was before. Be wary of strong poison. Let's do a little circuit around the edge. Oh yeah, this actually might be worthwhile. Maybe not. Climb down. What is this so-called Blight Town? What we got going on here? That looks like a fucking spider. Oh, this is gonna be the worst shit ever. Spiders are just pure evil. Nothing irrational about that at all. Get that shield up. Oh no, what the? Like a fucking ogre or something. Oh Jesus, you hit hard. Why aren't you doing that jump attack? Fuck me. You are an ass. Oh, damn it. And down we go. First death in Blighttown. Luckily, we are close by to where we died. Unlock. Down we go. Skip all the enemies. Humanity. It's like wholly unexpected. Okay. Assume my souls are down below. Careful. Don't fall off the ledge. Alright, let's see what a fireball does to this guy. Do this all day, motherfucker. Yeesh, motherfucker. Yeah, gotcha. 500. Large club. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, game. What are we at? You are 152. What is a large clone? 120. Oh, what's the weight difference? Oh, 4 versus 11. Good lord. Large wooden club. The giant undead of Blighttown wield these clubs, which became poisonous from the influence of their surroundings. We're not gonna... I could equip it because I'm not strong enough. Feel like the game is telling me to go this way, though. So I think I'm gonna push. Actually, I might retrieve my souls, come back up, investigate the sewers a bit more. That seems like a potential thing to try. Keep those slimy motherfuckers off me. Chop. There's that guy standing on. Thanks, game. Stab in the back. Game gets out of control. Retrieve. That dude fucking fall. He fell off the edge. You moron. Is his buddy coming back this way? Yes. Oh shit, he is. He's coming like a fiend. Which gives us an opportunity to try this maneuver out. Haven't done this in a while. Go. Another 500. What the fuck is that thing? He's coming. Hmm. drop something? What'd you drop? Dung pie.
Yeesh.
I don't know how I feel about that at all. Full health. There you go. Let's modify my inventory really quick. Replace that with Homeward Bone for a quick retreat. Somebody's chucking poison at me. That worked well. Trade a little jump. Jump back and forth. No such thing. That is toxic. Yes, we will level up. Oh, no, we won't level up. Take a look at our items. What do we got going on here? Nothing too useful. Okay, let's get back down there. Give it another shot. Actually, I'm going to do a little investigating of this sewer area. Not today. Today. That is the name of the game we're playing. We got on the other side. Staying alive. Doing well. What's over here? Oh boy, he's trailing a whole lot of smoke. You are trapped there. That works for me. Oh, shit. Okay, we're alive. Ring of the Evil Eye. What? What is that? Oh, Wolf Ring. I forgot about that. One of the special rings granted to the four knights of Gwyn. The Wolf Ring belongs to Artorias the Abyss Walker. Artorias had an unbendable will of steel and was unmatched with a great sword. Boost poise. Where's my poise? That's four. Oh, wow, that goes 40 to from 0 to 40. Ring. Ooh, absorb health from fallen enemies. According to legend, this ring contains the spirit of the Evil Eye, a dark beast which assaulted Astoria. The strength of the Evil Eye does not waver, and HP is absorbed from fallen enemies. So I think we're going to put the Wolf Ring and the Evil Eye Ring. Seriously, both those stats sound phenomenal. Oh, what up, Froggy? Not today. We're not cursing anybody today. What did you leave behind? Eye of Death. Oh, this is where I was earlier. I was attacking from up above. Okay. Eye of Death. Lure phantoms from other worlds. Online play only. Only Covenanter can use the item while Hollows cannot. The dreadful eyes of death spread disaster across neighboring worlds. Phantoms lured to the host world may end up as victims, allowing the eyes of death to multiply and leading to further proliferation of bane. Interesting. How do I get out of here? I think I want to go. Get rid of that. Ow. Oh, fuck me, that guy's alive. Look at these cursed enemies. Those buggy eyes are creepy as fuck. Okay, I remember where I am now. Swoop around this way. Seeing as I used up most of my sorcery. I think we're gonna look for our... down this way, actually. Is that a dead end? Okay, that's a dead end. We're gonna go back to the bonfire. We have enough to level up again as well, which is exciting. Rest, level up, yeah, skip attunement. I think do endurance. And with that, I think we're going to end this episode. We've looked a little bit through Blighttown, finished up searching the sewers, found some nice bonus equipment. All in all, a pretty good run. Thank you for joining me. I'm Young Guru, and I will see you next time.